Okay guys, today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to heel flip.
The heel flip is when you have your back foot on the tail and your foot front right on halfway the board on the edge. To do a heel flip, you're gonna press back on your tail and shoot your hand forward, so it's gonna look like this. Common mistakes with this trick are under rotating, not ollieing, and over rotating. This trick is not very hard. You can learn it in about five days, maybe less. I learned it in about a week, 7 days, before I stopped skateboarding for a while. Then, the first thing you're going to want to be able to do is ollie. Then you can get your kickflips in. I think the best way to learn them is put one wheel in the grass and one holding onto the pole. That's it. Bye.